Welcome to Fashion News Live, the ultimate showcase of the greatest cities coast to coast.
Show me some pieces that define your story.
What are your signature takes here?
God, you hit like a girl.
Can I talk to you for like 5 seconds for Fashion News Live? I want to ask you exactly what you're wearing today.
Anyway, how do you think we're doing?
Terrible. You girls are going to goof off every day.
Are you kidding me?
Yes.
And you don't
You're goofing off because I don't even see you. How can you be doing it? You know better.
So I'm kind of nervous about weigh-in and to get my body fat measured because every time I think I'm doing really good, I end up like losing nothing. And every time I'm doing really bad, I end up like showing up on the scale somehow.
It seems like I didn't lose any weight. I'm at this stupid plateau. I've only lost 1 pound this week, which makes me really mad. So I'm just gonna have to work extra hard for the next 3 weeks.
So let's see what you got going on here. Okay, go ahead and step off. That's not bad. Okay, now let me pinch the back of your arm.
All right.
Yeah.
Be gentle.
That looks like a couple pounds there.
Yeah.
Danielle, I don't know where she's at, you know. We really don't talk that much anymore.
So hopefully Danielle doesn't do that good. She'll probably win this week because she didn't lose any last week, so bitch. But anyways. Roya, she just informed me that she didn't lose any weight at all and didn't like lose any body fat or anything, so that kind of makes me feel better.
But let's see what's going on. It's just like, it really sucks.
Let's now move it, girl.
Moving it.
Especially since you didn't show up one time this week. You get the one taste of victory, and then you freaking don't show.
Shut
God,
up.
What a joke.
Oh, leave me alone.
It's like a couple pounds. Go ahead, step back. Let's check the progress of the wings.
I have to work really hard. I don't want the other girls to win. I deserve it the most. I'm the most dedicated. And so far I've had the best results. So hopefully the weigh-in will go okay and Danielle hopefully hasn't lost that much weight. Hopefully she's been cheating and eating pizza and ice cream. Like she says she's not, but I don't believe her. And Roy's probably drinking, so hopefully that's why she's not losing weight. But I've stuck to the diet. Hopefully I'm just gaining muscle and I've hit my plateau. So I have to work really hard and stick to Jonathan's diet and I'll do good.
JJ front runner McGillicuddy Allen. Okay, that's not bad. Go ahead and step back. Looks like we've dropped a couple more pounds. Okay. Boy, your arm is feeling much better. This part is looking way better too.
So do you have any idea why I'm actually not dressed in my normal attire and I'm dressed in workout clothes? I mean, they're dressed in their normal attire, but.
Do you have any clue what we're doing today?
No.
I'm working out. Any martial arts or anything?
I know.
Well, we're gonna actually play against you on a game.
What game?
You wanna guess? It's gonna be us three against you three. In a sports
game, mid pitch.
It's a famous game you played in PE as a child.
Volleyball. Right.
Volleyball.
Football.
We're gonna play dodgeball.
I love dodgeball.
We're gonna beat your butts in
dodgeball.
Yeah.
The only thing you need the weapon you've got is a football instead of a round ball.
We have three footballs so we can throw them through the air faster.
They are soft though.
Yes. Soft football?
Absolutely.
Yeah. They're full.
Especially when you guys have plenty of cushion around the midsection still.
So. Coming up next on Fashion News Live.
Jonathan's been playing this way too long.
How about you guys have whistles?
What a bunch of losers.
Hi, it's Dandy Patrick McDonald. You're watching FNL.
Hey, what's up? You are watching Fashion News Live, and I am Philip Lott.
About to play dodgeball.
Yeah, dodgeball.
Fun.
Good sport.
Yeah. Can't wait for the viewers to see this.
So apparently you're supposed to like peg the host and our personal trainer, and our four personal trainer's assistant, Eddie, who's like the cutest old man in the world. And they want us to like hit him with the ball. I'm not gonna aim for Eddie.
Oh, hell no. Poor Eddie.
So what's our game plan, guys?
My game plan is I'm going out to the wing.
And will that be Roya? Roya the wing?
Yeah, well, I'm going out to the wing of the court, and then I'm going to knock out the wing. The wing of glory.
I'm going to get the center one, and then I'm going to pass it to him so he can throw.
Okay, who do you want me to hit?
Since you're the captain.
Yeah, we can. We can toss these balls back and forth.
Oh, we can.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
We can do whatever we want.
I can't throw. The only thing I can do is underhand.
All right.
If I get a chance, I'll do that. Otherwise, I'll pass to one of you, two of you.
Okay.
You gotta kick their butts. Okay. And
we're gonna kick some balls too.
Aim for the legs because they'll try to jump. But aim
for the stomach because we're not gonna be able
and
to
fake
aim.
Them. Okay. Yeah. Fake one way, like
and look, Rocco's not going for
it. Yeah.
He's really like
he's really.
Eddie,
he's a
I don't wanna.
Rocco's the fashion man.
I don't wanna. We don't wanna hurt Eddie.
Okay. Don't. Yeah. We
but Eddie's probably gonna try to hurt us. So if he tries it, we gotta do it too.
Yeah.
Jonathan's just gonna be like a machine up there.
Yeah.
Whatever. He's gonna kill us.
We're just gonna have to kill him.
You have to keep your eyes open though. You have to like. Dodge the walls.
Okay.
Ah, God! He's out. Me! Again! What a bunch of losers.
Hit the ground!
Oh, you didn't get me!
Come
on, get payback! Oh!
Jonathan's playing this way too long.
How about you guys have more wusses?
Oh, I did. Oh, don't even.
Give
me.
Roy has left. This should be difficult.
Eddie needs a ball too.
Hey, we got one point.
Over here.
All right.
For Danielle, first here.
So we knock out Danielle first?
Roy is worthless. She has no athletic ability.
Sir, Rocco gets out every time.
He wants somebody to touch the ball's wing. He wants to go in first. Somebody touch the ball's wing. Him, I'll play. Well, maybe he didn't get your ass out the first time. He's gonna blame it on him. The first throw. Yeah, I'm a bigger bird than him. No, but he's just unathletic. He throws like a girl. He runs like a girl. But that's insulting us. So
it was like a run around for clothes. Yeah, all over that.
Because he's Mr.
Fashion.
Do it for fashion,
Rocco.
Do it for fashion.
Okay,
let's go.
Let's do a high five, guys. Come on, Fast Eddie.
Who should we focus on first? John?
Who's bad at it? It's like a given. If he's there by himself, he's gone.
Yeah.
So focus on John.
John.
Hit left.
Hit left.
1, 2, 3. Chimspa!
Tell those young whippersnappers they can't get you, 83-year-old man.
They can't throw. That last one was a fluke. Fluke. Absolute fluke.
We're going to kick their butts, I'll tell you. Kick some ass.
I'll be darned if I go and let those whippersnappers beat us old men.
He dodged those balls like a heterosexual at gay bar.
She's good, man. I'm surprised she's not winning. Why would she be losing more weight?
Because
she's lazy.
Lazy. She don't want to work out.
So Danielle doesn't want to work out, but she does so good with her leg stuff. She's an athlete. Why can't an athlete lose weight?
There's a lot of athletes resting their laurels versus taking the next step. That's what separates the good ones from the great ones.
Well, let's see if we can do something to change her.
I don't know. I don't know if it's possible. She's got to find it from within.
On your mark, get set, go!
Okay, whoa, I don't like this.
Oh! Let's go!
I'm not going to eat Eddie.
Oh,
hell no. Poor Eddie. Oh! Eddie, are you okay? Victory!
Ready?
Wait, where are you guys? Let me get our balls back. Eddie, you okay?
Yep.
Toss them back. What are you doing?
I'm Martha Stewart, and you're watching Rocco G on FNL.
Don't you wish your boyfriend was hot like Rocco?
Hey.
Hey.
I'm good. How are you guys doing? How was your week 9? The end of the week 9?
Long.
Intense. Are you listening to Jonathan?
Yeah.
You guys doing well?
Hopefully.
We could do better.
Yeah, we could do better.
Well, I have a piece of paper with who the winner is, but before I announce who the winner is for the week, our friends at Trim Spa sent 2 new products. One is Ultra Citrus Spa. I'm gonna give it to you guys. I'll give it to Danielle for
Thanks.
Now. And the other one is called Energy Electro Spa.
Cool.
And I'll give that to you. Yeah, of course. Well, all of you are gonna get a couple bottles apiece. That's from our friends at Trim Spa.
Okay.
Now, this week's winner is going to win this black plastic bag, but you don't even know what's inside yet. You guys ready?
Makeup, no.
All right, Jessica, you're the winner. Your weight's down and your body fat's down by 7%. By 0.7%.
By
0.7%. So you win the MAC makeup bag full of the MAC essentials.
That's awesome.
You know, everything that, you know, our friends at MAC, they wanted to send us. Thank you, MAC. All right, that's for you.
Thank you.
And I'll see you guys next week. And keep up the good work. Workout, come every time. Don't miss workouts. Listen to Jonathan. If you're not happy with what's happening and you feel that you're stuck at a plateau, ask him, what can I do to be different? What can I do to change my weight? What can I do to lose weight? What can I change? You know. All right, I'll see you girls next week.
Bye. Think positive and you'll be positive. Act enthusiastic and you'll be enthusiastic. Winners don't quit. Quitters never win. So go for it. Hey, we're going to be number one.